Good morning, students. My name is Mandeepka from California Public School. Hope all of you are fine, and I also hope that you are doing all the questions at your home. Now we are doing the fourth chapter. The name of the chapter is fractions, and we already have discussed is half of the questions of the worksheet 4.2. Now come to the next question of this worksheet. Now the sixth question of this worksheet is, the statement is, Siddharth measured the length of three iron rods. Road A is 3 × 1/5 meter long. The length of road A is, in the sixth question we have given, the length of rod A that is equal to 3 × 1/5 meter long, and it can be written as 5 × 3 = 15 + 1, that is 16/5 meter. And after that, rod B is 13/7 meter long. The length of rod B that is equal to 13/7 meter. After that, the length of rod C and its length is 5/8 meter. Now the question is, what is the total length of three roads? Total length, that means we have to add all these three values. So the total length of rod is equal to 16/5 + 13/7 + 5/8. Now in which way we have to solve these fractions? Firstly, we have to take the LCM of 5, 7 and 8. So the LCM of 5, 7, 8 is, firstly, it goes to 2, 5 as it is, 7 as 2, 4 is 8. After that, again 2, 5 as it is, 7 as it is, 2, 2 is 4. After that, again 2, 5 as it is, 7 as it is, 2, 1 is 2. After that is 5. 5, 1 is 7 as it is, after that is 7. 1, 1 and 1. So, its LCM is 2, multiply 2, multiply 2, multiply 5, multiply 7. Whenever you will do its multiply, you will get the answer 280. So its LCM is 280. So in which way we have to solve? Here is the LCM, 280. After that, what we have to do? You have to divide 280 by 5. Whichever the quotient comes, you have to multiply it by 16. Firstly, divide 280 by 5. 280 divided by 5. 5 5s are 25. 3 30. 5 6 are 30. Here is 56. Now 56 multiply 16. Whenever you will do its multiplication, you will get 896. 56 multiply 16, you will get the answer 896. After that, same process. 280 divide by 7, you will get 40. And 40 multiply 13, you will get 520. Plus, same, you have to divide 280 by 8. Firstly, divide 280 by 8. 8 3s are 24, here is 4, 8 5s are 40. So the quotient is 35. After that, what we have to do? 35 multiply 5 and you will get the answer 175. Now you have to add these three values and you will get 1591/280. So the total length of the rod is 1591/280. meter, which is the required answer. Now come to the next question of this worksheet. Now the next one is, okay, in the next question we have given that Mamta had 7 meter of ribbon. The length of ribbon is 7 meter. So firstly, write down length of the ribbon that is 7 meter. After that, she solved 1/5 meter in the morning. In the morning time, she solved 1/5 meter. So Mamta solved ribbon in the morning. Which part? That is 1/5 meter. After that, in the afternoon, she solved 7/10. So, in the afternoon, she solved 7/10 meter. The total length of ribbon is 7 meter. And In the morning, she solved 1 by 5 meter. And in the afternoon, she solved 7 by 10 meter. And but we have to find how much ribbon was she left with. उसके पास कितना रिबन अब लेफ्ट है टोटल में से अगर इन दोनों को माइनस की बिकॉज दे ऑलरेडी हैव बीन सॉल्व्ड दिस पार्ट इज सॉल्व्ड इन द मॉर्निंग एंड दिस पार्ट इज सॉल्व्ड इन द आफ्टरनून दैट मीन्स फ्रॉम द टोटल लेंथ वी हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट बोथ दीज फ्रैक्शंस सो द रिबन लेफ्ट दैट इज इक्वल टू 7 माइनस वी कैन रिटन एज 1 7 बाय 1 माइनस 1 बाय 5 माइनस 7 बाय 10 What we have to do? We have to take the LCM of 5 and 10. So, the LCM of 5 and 10. Firstly, it goes to 2, 5 as it is. 2, 5 is 10. After that, 5. 5 ones are and 5 ones are. Now, the LCM is 2 multiply 5. That is 10. So, its LCM is 10. Now, what we have to do? Divide its denominator by its denominator. 10 divided by 1. The quotient is 10. So, 10 multiply 7, that is 70. After that, again, 10 divided by 5. The quotient is 2. 2 multiply 1, that is 2. Again, 10 divided by 10, that is 1. The quotient is 1. So, 1 multiply 7, that is 7. So, here is 70 minus 2 and 7. Whenever both negative values are there, you have to add these values and take the negative symbol. So, here is 9 over 10. Whenever you will subtract, you will get the answer 61 by 10 meter. So, the ribbon which has left, that is 61 by 10 meter. Now, come to the next question of this worksheet. Okay, now come to the next question of this worksheet. We have given that Varun had to travel 12 kilometers from town A to town B. Let us suppose here is town A, here is town B. Here is town A and he has to go here town B. Town B. Varun had to travel 12 km from town A to town B. From this to this he has to be travel 12 km. He traveled 5 by 8 km by bus. From here 5 by 8 km by bus. After that he traveled another 1 by 4 km by car. After that from here to here. How many kilometer? 1 by 4 kilometer by car. Now, just before the car broke down, how far was he from the town B? From the town B, we have to find only that distance. The total distance from town A to town B, that is 12 kilometer. And that distance covered by bus, that is 5 by 8. After that, 1 by 4 kilometer by a car and we have to find only that distance. That means from the total distance, we have to subtract both these distance and we can easily get the last distance. So, in this question, firstly, I'm going to write down the distance from town A to town B. Total distance from town A to B. That is 12 kilometer. So, distance traveled by bus, that is 5 by 8 kilometer and traveled by car, that is 1 by 4 kilometer. Now, look at here, yahan se yahan tak 12 kilometer hai, from A to from B. Itna distance by bus cover ho gaya, itna distance by car and we have to find the remaining distance from town B. अगर टोटल में से ये दोनों माइनस क्योंकि ये तो ऑलरेडी कवर हो चुके हैं अगर दोनों माइनस हो गए तो ये अपने आप ही आ जाएगा तो लास्ट वाला डिस्टेंस है सो वी हैव टू फाइंड द डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम टाउन बी दैट मीन्स फ्रॉम द टोटल यू हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट द डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल बाय बस एंड डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल बाय द कार नाउ वी हैव टू टेक द एलसीएम ऑफ 8 एंड 4 यू हैव टू पुट डाउन हियर 1 8 and 4, the LCM of 8 and 4, 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 4, after that again 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2, again 2. The LCM is 2 multiply 2 multiply 2, that is 8. So here LCM is 8. Now what we have to do? Firstly divide 8 by 1, the quotient is 8 and 8 multiply 12, that is 96. Now 8 divided by 8, that is 1, 1 multiply 5, that is 5. Now 8 divided by 4, that is 2. The quotient is 2. Now multiply it by 1. 2 ones are 2. After solving this, 96 minus 5 and 2, that is 7 over 8. Now 96 minus 7, you will get the answer 89 over 8 kilometer. So the distance from here to here is 89 by 8 kilometer, which is our required answer. Hope so that all of you have been clear about the worksheet 4.2. Now for tomorrow, we will start the next worksheet 4.3. Thank you so much, everyone.